before!
No health and a dream, baby. Let's go. All right. Gyu and Inosuke versus me, the shitty AKAZA. Let's do this. Bink! Yeah. That's a... you can counter that? That's annoying. He would have died!
So
what are you
doing?
What am I doing?
What are you doing?
Nothing much.
What are my plans?
What are your plans?
Are you?
Yes.
I'm gonna f***ing kill you!
Demi. Nah, he can't save you this time. I have to beat the fuck out of you. Me, motherfucker. Thank you, Kimbo, motherfucker. Let me give you a hug, fucker. Cat, please. It's this time. Yes. Stupid. Got it. Woo. I ran out of breath. Fuck you and Nagi.
Bruh. Look at this dude.
Oh, that is. Why did he. Whatever. Come here. Don't touch me. No! Oh, you bow for that one. You know what?
Boost hole.
Nope. Give me my friend. Ah, yes. When will you learn that your actions have consequences? Yeah, boys, we were lagging back fast as hell. Okay. Mm. I like how we just take a little moment to just stare at each other. Fuck you. When would you learn? You know what? Ooh. I regret nothing. He's right in the range. I regret nothing. I will grab this man if it's the last thing I do. No regrets. How did it do this? Thought you were safe, Muffin? I'm dead! I'm alive! No health and a dream, baby. Let's go. I'm messing around way too much. But I'm trying to do stuff. I'm trying to learn stuff. I'm trying to be better. And I'm not trying to have basic combos my entire life. The dreaded water wheel. He loves water wheeling. But I can't blame him. I love beating the fuck out of him. I mean, I swear, AKAZA is like the perfect character to just mint somebody's meat. Okay. No health in a dream. I'm actually listening to music in my ear, and man, it's the most heartwarming song ever for this moment because it has nothing to do with it. Yes. I'm talking about friendship and love. Get the fuck away from me. He already saw it coming. Stupid. I have the advantage in range. Get down. You fool. I don't deserve that one. Fuck the board dash. Bitch, you thought I'm gonna stop because I hit your teammate?
Stupid.
No.
Hey, why did that happen twice? Fuck you for that one. All right. That actually hit me.
We.
I do be kind of mad though. Come here, bitch. Fuck you. Okay. His combos having those, that range is really fucking me.
That reaches?
Let's go. Man, that slide is so nice. Oh, that was the wrong move.
That reached?
He's really good as Ru. These motherfuckers been in the lab. I'm just playing the game, baby. Yeah, he got this round. Or maybe not.
Gotcha, bitch.
Stop.
I really wanted to hit.
It's so stupid. Yes, I live to fight another day.
I was trying to move out the way. He making a mean comeback right now.
That's doing a lot of damage.
Does that kill? It might actually. No, this guy, he probably been kicking up this entire time. No, no, it doesn't. I just spammed the fuck out of this guy. And I have no regrets. Yeah, that was a B-worthy performance. That's in my best work. But like, I was trying to secure the dub at that point. Come on. Put me down. Oh fuck. It's, my brain is focused on trying to get this motherfucker instead of talking right now. Yeah, bullshit. He got me this time. I didn't know how long it was going to take for that to actually come out. Talk about bullshit. How? He was in the middle of getting hit. I'm still trying to figure out how the fuck did he hit me? Whatever. Bye. That was a good round for me.
Yeah.
I do block. It just doesn't come out. You were getting a hug before I left this match, motherfucker. Come here. Oh, the rejoices of a sweet, sweet victory. So, yeah, like, comment, and subscribe, all that good stuff, and, you know, see you next time. Bye-bye.